I'm absolutely not walking away from our responsibilities. So I know that we can, you know, that we need to leave the pause in place, but I know that we need to lift it for the benefit of general practitioners as soon as possible.
When's that, do you think?
Well, that's sometime in the future. But meanwhile...
But do you think this term?
Look, these are decisions that are made through the MyEFO and budget process, and I'm not going to forecast when or what they might
you,
be.
But you obviously have a big say because you're the health minister. When would you see this as a reasonable time? Before the next term? Surely that would help rebuild the trust in the system that Malcolm Turnbull was talking about on the 5th of July.
The point that I want to make is it's not just about effectively lazy policy, as Labor would have, saying, look, we'll just reverse a freeze and we'll put it on the credit card. We're reforming primary care. Our healthcare homes model is actually about paying GPs quarterly in bundled payments for 25% of their patients who have chronic and complex conditions. So it's a completely new model of remuneration. Yes, it will sit side by side with Medicare, but it is a new model and no one has to do it.
Doctors are shouldering more of the cost because of the ongoing freeze, which is continuing, and you can't really say whether that freeze will be lifted in this next term. So is there a perfect storm brewing here that you're very aware of?
I make the point that bulk billing rates have never been higher. Never been higher. So the access...
But how long can that last?
Well, the last bulk billing rates were, you know, holding up very well, and we've said for quite a while now that they've never been higher. And I appreciate the fact that doctors do a lot for their patients. But remember, when you bulk bill your patients, you get $6 something if you're in the city and $9 something if you're in the country. Mm-hmm. So there's a strong incentive that government's providing in terms of the dollars to support that high bulk billing rate. We want to work with general practice. I don't want it to be all about us and them.